I'll pilot.
Good to go. Shot going on. Roger that. Escort. Escort vehicle destroyed. We're clear. Let's loot the truck. Okay, we're cool.
Rebels are gonna love this. It's a pharmacy's worth of medicine for their people.
Let's find this antenna's pair fast. Going. We must have used up half our time by now.
The dent in the cartel's comms might keep the cartel from ganging up on the rebels for a while. Got another tango. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. Drone is airborne. Move there.
We'll go.
Keep moving.
Copy that. Shit, they spotted us. Opening fire.
Fucking hell.
Grenade, get to cover.
Shit, the plane's wrecked. We've got to abort.
Watch the airstrip. Find some fucking cover! Got him, he's down. You guys all good? Damn, I love this job. Target's marked. Good to go.
Wanting one of these.
We're spread out too far. On the move.
Let's go.
DJ Perico coming at you with the back-to-back hits. You know, given our reputation for being villains, you'd think more cartel members would wear black. But whether you're all dudded up like a ranchero chingon, or if you go for the crispy white t-shirt and the 501s with the crease ironed all sharp and shit, we usually dress with a little more tan and brown. Sometimes I think it might be easier for me in the morning if we had gang colors. I roll out of bed, look in my closet, and I can never figure out if my shit matches. Neta, bros. Can you wear two different shades of brown? Or does that just make you look stupid? Well, call into DJ Perico. Give him your fashion tips.
Ready? Open fire.
Fire.
This is not the same.
Enemy down.
Singular industrialization that the gringos and their CIA have tried to force upon us. This Mexican organization, this Latin organization, believes, as I do, that human beings are caretakers of our Earth, guardians of the land. And they believe that with proper management, we can find a way to benefit both man and La Madre Tierra. Santa Blanca is Bolivia's partner in caring for our Earth. This is for the future of Bolivia, compañeros. This is the legacy that we leave the generations to come.
Ready? Fire.
Copy. Taking a shot. They know we're here.
I'm asking the rebels to draw their attention. Call for some rebels to back us up. I asked the rebels to recon this area.
Fuck, they're coming right at us. Reinforcements will be flying in.
That's it, we're clear.
I respect the Earth Mother Western, but your mama as much as there is.
In the old days, the miners made sure to leave offerings to El Tio down in the tunnels. Little things, some tobacco or a handful of coca leaves. Sometimes, if the men knew they would be working a shaft that had an evil reputation, they would pour out cups of Singani over the stones, so El Tio would leave them be. The year I turned 25, I was working in a mine near Huayna. It was old and deep. The timbers were rotted and its veins were nearly dry. Times were hard. There was so little coming out of the mine that people barely had enough to eat, much less feed El Tio. We had been working in the deepest part of the mine for many weeks, and the tunnels had begun to shift and ground. I knew that El Tio was hungry, and that something bad was going to happen. So my brother and I went into the hills one night and killed a llama. That morning, before I went down into the mine, I painted its blood on the entrance as an offering to El Tio. The caving happened later that day. One minute I was working, the next, I was alone in the darkness. I could hear my friends moaning and crying out in pain, cut off by tons of earth and rock. One by one, my friends fell silent. I sat in the dark and listened to them die.
Deploying drone.
Didn't expect a dam this big out here.
Yeah, the locals use it for irrigation. Seems like overkill. I reckon somebody was optimistic about agriculture in Bolivia.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Moving to position. Got the target. Got one. We done? Shit, kinda got all excited there.
I'll fly.
I'm on. Let's go.
Fire.
We'll go. I'm engaging Tango's. Escort car destroying what's in that truck. Don't blow it up. Escort car has been destroyed. Here comes some more of them. Engaging Tango's.
Clear. How you guys holding up? Good work. I'll ping the rebels and let them know where they can pick up their meds.
We're gonna look around here for
some intel. Got some hostile activity.
I got a Sicario with a submachine gun. The airstrip. There. Take a look.
I copy.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Got it.
In position. Moving. Target's marked. Just say the word.
Copy. Target marked. Moving to position.
Let me get a good sight line.
Hold up. Let me get a good sight line. Eyes on the target.
I've got the target.
Ready to engage. That tank goes down.
Clear on this side. Hold up. We need to rally closer.
like everything's in one piece. Let's go. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys.
We've got a location on Perico. Get that little fucker and make him give up his encryption key. We're gonna turn Buchon Radio into Radio Free Bolivia.
drone is up.
Watch out. Place is rigged with an alarm.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us. Call the rebels for a diversion. I've got a call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
Place is rigged with an alarm.
There's the antenna. Perico's gotta be close. Remember, we need him alive, people.
I'm getting a position. I need to get to a better
position.
Shit,
I gotta find a good position.
Target marked. Roger that.
Ready.
Marked.
Call the shot.
Weapons free, weapons free.
He's gone.
That's it, we're clear.
Out of the cage.
Damn, that was close. We're clear. Go.
Roger. They're on alert. Helicopter inbound. Target's marked. Standing by for go order.
Quédate quieto.
Hands off! Ah, fuck!
At a loss for words, DJ?
Hey, look at me! Do I look like a sicario to you? You don't have to kill me, man!
Oh yeah? Why is that?
I still got my whole life to live, man! I got dreams to fulfill and shit!
Just give us the encryption key to the station's master control.
All right, man. Just you didn't get it from me, okay? When prompted for a username, type in BIDIBOM, biddy bom. Then enter the numbers generated on this token.
Savor this moment, Perico. This is the day you almost died. This is the day I spared you.
Okay.
See, I know you could just change the encryption key. But in exchange for not killing you, you are gonna keep broadcasting, and you're gonna wait to change that password until my associate, Pat Katari, makes his broadcast. You got it?
Chopper incoming.
Bowman, we've got the encryption key, but I'm not sure we're up for hacking the signal.
I know you're not techies. The Rebels gave us the location of one of their comms guys. You have to break him out of a Santa Blanca jail, but we need his expertise.
You can't spare a comms guy who isn't locked up?
And neither can I. Extract him to an RP, and I'll get him the gear he needs to cut into that broadcast for Pat Katari.
Roger that.
You fuckers trying to... Excuse me? Closing ranks.
Pilot.
You really ought to let me drive.
I asked Pat Katari to send some vehicle.
We got company. Stay sharp. I heard a Sicario over here, by the camp entrance. Looks like we've riled them up.
Looks like they're filling for me. Yo, two cartel gunmen.
I don't see him.
Right by that stack of tires.
I called for rebels to draw their attention. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Out of the cage.
Shift position.
We got cartel Sicario troops engaging us. Shit, take cover!
Keep moving.
A copy. Target's marked.
Done.
Just say the
Unless
word.
Cartel station's on the air, the rebels will be able to move into the area. Go!
Roger. Target set. Ready to assault.
That's it. We're clear.
That unit cohesive. Asian, let's close ranks. Let's go, let's go.
Drone. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
I'm moving to position.
Let me get into position.
Wait one. Let me get in position. Target acquired.
Copy.
Standing by.
Target
Say
marked.
The word, boss. Engaging.
Tango down. Tango knows somebody's got a bead on him.
You're on to us. Watch out. We got a sniper. Get down. Take cover!
You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
News, Pinku fighter Raul Vargas is moving to the United States of America to start a new career as a mixed martial artist in the new Global Fighting League. Vargas, the undefeated Pinku champion of Charamoco, is well known in Pucara as El Jaguar del Rey. He earned a name during his first Pinku battle by strapping shards of...
I can use this. Choppers to help cartel crushing rebels.
Pacatari's rape.
I love my job.
Pacatari's radio engine. Pacatari's radio engineer is being held prisoner at the Olico Dam. We need to bust this guy out so he can help us hack Perico's broadcasting system.
I got it. I'll fly. Tango, and baby makes three. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. I called the rebels for a diversion. I called Pacatari for some reinforcements. I called the rebels for some indirect fire.
I'm getting a position. Moving to a good sight line. Some hombres close by heard the explosion. Got the target. Taking a shot.
Hostile killed.
Alarms are all disabled. Reinforcements won't be flying in. Oh, here we go. They've seen us.
Eyes on the prisoner's location.
This is a lot of trouble for a rebel comms guy.
Chalk it up as a favor to the rebels. We can always use their good graces. Let's just make sure the prisoner's in one piece. Clear. How you guys holding up?
Who the hell are you?
Our mutual friend Pacatari sent us.
Está bueno. Let's go.
Looks like they're feeling froggy.
Pacatari is mi señor comandante, but I did not think he would call upon Americans just to rescue little me.
You have some technical expertise that's pertinent to our current mission. We're gonna hijack DJ Perico's radio signal.
No mierda. My wife loves that guy's show. I keep telling her, hey, he's the enemy, caray. And she's like, but he's so funny. I can never win with her. Mujeres. So we'll listen to it.
Kumpa, thank you again.
This broadcast could be a greater victory than any of us realize.
Or it could change nothing. Carajo, don't worry. I will get it done, and then we shall see. Adios, pues.
Stay tuned to Santa Blanca Radio. If all goes to plan, you'll hear Pacatari's speech before you know it.
Who are?
Pacatari's broadcast all over the country. DJ Perico is already a fool, but now Sueño looks like one too.
How do you measure the reactions we get anyway?
When they're not... not busy taking selfies. My social media team monitors online trends. Hashtag DJ Perico is already getting the funniest gifts. Bowman out.
Our rebel tech is getting cozy with...
Forgive me, Padre, for I have sinned.
Speak the secrets of your soul, my son.
Padre, I have lost the love of the people. I thought it was enough that they feared me. I was wrong. Me equivoqué. To win, I needed their love.
Why don't they love you, hijo? Because you have not made them love you. You must hold charity events.
Gracias, patrón.
Mother's Day and the Day of the Children. You must provide hospitals, schools, everything the people need. Es tu gente. Because the Bible tells us,
by his works shall you know him.
Bowman.
This is a lot of shit to go through just so Pat can give a speech on the radio.
I suspect Bowman wants the Rebels to feel like this is their op. Shit, they're the ones getting the credit for it anyway. Let's keep moving.
Perico and the cartel are pretending that nothing happened, but that Rebel broadcast did a lot to inspire the locals. The word from Pacatari is that people are lining up to join the fight against Santa Blanca.
Let's hope it was the right play. I get nervous when any player in the game gets too strong.
Afraid the socialists are gonna get too big for their britches? You're such a Cold War antique.
This is the CIA agent in Latin America. We're moving on. Be in touch soon.